days. Yay. So I am on I-70 eastbound in Colorado. I'm heading into Eagle, Colorado. By the way, interesting. The towns, right, that are on the little green this many miles sign, Parachute, Colorado, which is where I'm at right now, followed by Rifle, Colorado, Eagle, Colorado. I'm seeing a very patriotic military base thematic here. I could be wrong. Also just saw a bunch of Humvees going that way, so I'm just gonna go with that. Thanks, Colorado. So I'm heading into Eagle to go see my friend Simon and his lovely husband. Have a fabulous dinner. Simon, I'm counting on you to cook something amazing. No joke, no expectation, I'm just saying. So quick jaunt today though, so we're gonna do some karaoke now because I will not be in the car at 3 p.m. mountain time. So we're gonna hit shuffle, see what Siri throws at us. We gonna sing it from the chest, we gonna dance it out. You never know, again, it might be an instrumental. Man, you never know. That happened yesterday. I ended up with Hallelujah being played by Josh Vietti, by the way, amazing hip hop violinist. I highly recommend you go to iTunes or whatever and download that nonsense right now. So that's that. What does that mean? Road heave ahead. I'm really not sure what that means. Heave? That's an interesting word. Alright, here we go. Into the phone. And shuffle. Oh, sweet. So another edition of White Girl Rapping, featuring the ever crazy Kanye West with the ever talented Jamie Foxx. We'll see how this one works out. Haven't heard this in a minute. Late 2000s for you, or early 2000s? Early 2000s. I don't know what year it is. I don't know what day it is. Oh, it's Friday the 13th. I did know that. All right, here we go. Anyway.
Well, I'm in need.
Yeah, she's a trifling friend indeed. Oh, trigger warning. There's lots of N-words in this, just so you know. All right.
Oh, she's a gold digger.
Way over town. That digs on me. She ain't messing with no broke niggas. I ain't saying she a gold digger. She ain't messing with no broke niggas. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead. You get a pop, met her at the beauty salon with a baby Louis Vuitton under her underarm. She said, I can tell you rock, I can tell by your charm. Cause you got a flock, I can tell by your bomb and your arm. For the one, have you seen her? Must I can tell when she would have an ass like Serena, Trina, Jennifer Lopez, four kids. And I gotta take all their badasses to showbiz. Get your pants, but then they gotta dance. We all live in beds, they all gotta pay. We all went to bed, and then I had to pay. If you fucking with this girl, then you better get paid.
You know what?
Take too much to touch her. From what I heard, she got a baby by Buster. My best friend said she used to fuck with Usher. I don't care what none of y'all say, I still love her. And I ain't saying she a gold digger. She ain't messing with no broke niggas. I ain't saying she a gold digger. I ain't messing with no broke niggas. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead. 18 years, she got one of your kids, got you for 18 years.
I know somebody changed child support for one of his kids. His baby
mama car crib is bigger than his.
You will see him on TV any given Sunday.
Win the Super Bowl and drive off in a Hyundai.
She was supposed to buy this Sunday
tight and go with your money.
She went to the doctor to get light
bulb with your money.
She walk around with your
might go with your money. You should have got that energy girl tight go for your money. If you ain't no punk, holla, we want prenup. We want prenup,
yeah.
It's something that you need to have. Cause when she leave your ass, she don't leave with ass. 18 years, and on his 18th birthday, he found out it wasn't his. I ain't saying she a gold digger. She ain't messing with no broke niggas. I ain't saying she a gold digger. She ain't messing with no broke niggas. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead. Same key, gold digger, you got needs. You don't wanna do the smoke, but he can't buy weed.
You go out to eat, he can't pay, y'all can't leave.
His dishes is in the back, he gotta roll up his sleeves. But while you're washing him, he gon' make it to a Benz out of that Datsun. He got that ambition, baby.
look in his eyes. The sweetie mopping floors next to his surprise. So stick by his side. I know it's dude falling, and yeah, that's nice. But you don't keep calling and trying. If you stay right, girl, and when you get on, you leave your ass for a white girl. Get down, girl. Go ahead, get down.
Exactly what Kanye did. I could be wrong. I mean, Kardashian. I'm a white girl still. Alright, so fun edition of White Girl Rapping. Oh, lovely, beautiful. Shuffle, right? Oh, Natalie Cole. You never know. Alright, so that's that, but I'm heading into Eagle to see my friend Simon. Hope everyone has a great afternoon. It is beautiful, by the way, what I'm driving through right now. Seriously, like I'm a big fan of the East Coast and fall foliage and all that fun stuff, but there is really something to be said for all of the mountains that I've driven through. I'm at elevation just over 5,000 feet right now, just so you know. Yeah, and that's it. I will talk to keep singing my mom. Oh, really? You want a twofer, mom? All right. I don't know. This one might be rough, but we'll give it a shot because Terry is requesting it. Whatever you want, mom. All right, who am I to say no to you? You birthed me.
But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Yes, it's only a canvas sky hanging over a muslin tree. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Without your love, it's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody for me in a penny arcade. It's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Oh! Yes, it's only a canvas sky hanging over a muslin tree. But it wouldn't be make-believe.
I can't hit Natalie's head, sorry.
Without your love, it's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody for me in a penny. It's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it would be make-believe. Believed in me. Come to the tuba tuba do ya. Scuba dooba dooba do ya. Wee ow. Biddy up, biddy up, biddy up, bubba tuba.
Alright, so we got the twofer at mom's request, so there's that. Oh, and again, Taylor Swift, out of nowhere, every time. God, she scares the crap out of me. So that's that. We got 2-for-1 special. It's duet time. Yes, mom, I know. That's one of our duets. So yeah, you're welcome. You're ridiculous. All right, I love you. I love all of you, for that matter. But I do love one of you more than the rest of you. I'll never tell you which one. And that's that. All right. Love you, Dad. I will talk to you guys later now that all the Family Fun Fest is done. All right. Bye.